On the surface, it may look like I'm simply just moving my body, whether that's flowing through yoga asana, holding a handstand, or throwing around a barbell. But the various movement modalities are more than that. They have been a tool I have used to connect to myself, to understand who I am, to navigate my mind, to express my masculine and feminine, movement is so much more than what is being done in the moment. Movement is existence.